a great start for South Melbourne women's football side. The team travelled out to Summer Street to take on the Melbourne Knights. We broke through early after Rachel Jarvis lashed onto a free kick that bobbled around in the area. She turned nicely and tapped it home from close range. We doubled our lead not long after. Natalie Martin, though, with an excellent shot from outside the area that went in off the underside of the crossbar. We worked hard to create more chances throughout the games, and in the end, the girls thoroughly deserved their 2-0 win. A fantastic start for the girls, and we hope the first of many wins in the State League season.
So, it was a good starting, but I think we couldn't do better, much better. We can play much better. Yeah, we need to work out about passing, movement, a lot better movement, and yeah, we need just to communicate each other.
In the reserves team, it was a familiar name on the score sheet in a 1-1 draw. Cleo Taliadoros, daughter of club legend Kimon, scored the equalising goal to give the girls a valuable point.